Hey guys, what's up? And today we're trying out Knack O' Whack. It reminds me of the Super Metroid Game Boy Pocket game, which I only played Metroid 2 Return of Samus. Okay, what's this? He is Nowak and he yearns for freedom. Freedom from where? But first he must defeat the three beasts to remove the seal. Yeah, I can do that. Wish me luck. I can feel the Metroid. Have I got a charge beam? Right, I can't go that way yet. Right, there's the map. I don't know what way I'm going. I'm just instinctively going left. Alright, I need to be careful. I don't have that much energy. Not even hurt this. Just gonna jump over it then if that's the case. I got more missiles. Nice. Alright, I can enjoy this. It seems like a decent game. But I'm gonna have to figure out how to shoot downwards. So it looks like we have to go right now. It's got a nice little funky tune going. Wow. Wait, I clicked new game. There might have been a continue game. Oh well, let's just carry on. I know I gotta go this way now. Let's do this. Wow, I just lost most of my health just then. I'm just gonna jump over you. Ooh, energy, I'll take that. I'm actually enjoying this. Pretty cool. Have to watch out for this dude though. I wonder what's here. I can't shoot. We're gonna find out what's over here in a bit. I wonder if you can hear the shooting, because it is pretty loud. I might have to turn down my headset a little. That should be alright. Alright, try not to die. That's all I need to do. I'm doing alright. Oh look, I found a save room. This is pretty cool already. Which way do I go though? Do I go up or down? Well, I died. But now I got a load game, so yeah. I'm ready to roll. I probably need a double jump to get over that bit. You're going down. I'm having to spam my controller like mad to play this game. I'm not even joking. This is a crazy intense game. I'm not joking. Yeah, we made it to another save room. But why is there another save room? I wonder what's over here. Come on, give me energy or a power up. That'll be useful. Right, I can't do anything about those vine rocks. Maybe I need like a flamethrower or something. Okay. Secret passageway here. No! I was just about to find out what's down there. This game is intense. You can't deny that. Really fun though. Yeah, I made it this time. But where do I go now? Looks like it was a dead end. Oh, I can't jump up there. Ah, death by lava. Oh, I can go this way. Oh no, I went this way. Oh, I thought it was somewhere different for a second. Darn it, I was gonna try and jump over. I need like a power bomb or something. So if you're out there, power bomb, hook me up. I need a power bomb like mad. I'm gonna save here. Now I'm back at this bit. I do like how you go on all fours though. That's pretty cool. Darn it! You're an annoying fly. Cheers for the energy. Maybe I have to go this way. That feels like a promising area to check out. Just have to stop falling off. Oh, I died before I could even see what might be round there. Dang it. Alright, let's do this. Try number 7, probably. Alright. Focus. You got this. You got this. I got this. I got this. I got this. Alright, I'm nearly close to the end. Well, I say end, I mean like to the bit I got up to. This time I'ma do it, I'ma do it, I'ma do it, I'ma do it. I got crawl shot, so I can now shoot while I'm like here. That's awesome. This is what I needed. I wonder if I could have floor shot that. It's too late. But I'm happy I got my first power up. Oh, I thought that was the secret passageway. To that save point we go. We did it, yay! Alright, I'm gonna end it here. So thanks for watching and goodbye.